This is the Florida Everglades, and in January, this place attracts photographers from around the world. That's because many species of birds migrate here during the winter. And that's why I'm here. And I brought my digital SLR camera with Tamron's latest ultra-zoom lens, the 150 to 600 millimeter VC USD. At 600 millimeters, on my full-frame sensor camera, this lens gets me closer to the subjects than ever before without disturbing them. There's almost no limit to the subjects that I can shoot. Alligators are everywhere in the Everglades, and they make great subjects, but I don't want to get anywhere near them. At 600 millimeters, I can still fill the frame from a safe distance. On an APS-C camera, that's almost 1,000 millimeters. And its wide focal range gives me the freedom to create so many different compositions. I enjoy my camera even more now that I have this lens. Because the 150 to 600 has more advanced technology, like eBAND coating, a nanostructured layer that reduces unwanted reflections. And it's got three low dispersion elements that make for fantastic clear images even at 600 millimeters. Sometimes you have to go to your subjects. They don't always come to you. And the ideal location isn't always conducive to photography. The 150 to 600 also has vibration compensation. VC helps eliminate motion blur when I'm shooting without a tripod, even at 600 millimeters. Without VC, my images could look like this. With VC, all I have to do is frame my shot, hit the shutter, and VC takes care of the rest. Getting perfect focus with the 150 to 600 is never a problem because it has ultrasonic silent drive autofocus. In this case, we were driving along and saw a flock of birds flying right next to us. Our car had a hard time keeping up with these birds, but the ultrasonic autofocus in this lens had no problem at all. It's even quicker when I engage the focus limiter, which is great to capture fast-moving subjects. But when I need to find focus myself, it has a full-time manual focus ring. I think Tamron thought of everything with this lens. It has a new tripod collar mount that you can loosen for a fast transition from horizontal to vertical. And it's tough enough to take all the hard use that I put it through. You can even remove it entirely. It has a new visceral design, topped off with a new tungsten brand ring. But the features are not only beautiful, they're functional, like the rubber guard on the front of the lens. If I ever have to switch lenses, I can put this one down without worrying about getting it scratched. The Tamron 150 to 600 looks almost as good as the pictures I take with it.